Did you know that each single year, over 12 million tons of plastic waste finds its way into the ocean? Plastic waste has a significant impact on land and marine life. Actually, a study by Ellen MacArthur Foundation shows that if we continue with the current trends, by 2050, we will have more plastic than fish in the ocean. The weight of plastic waste in the ocean will be double that of fish. Do you want us to get there? No. Mombasa, like any other coastal city, is not left behind. Every single day, Mombasa produces around 500 tons of plastic waste, and less than 10% of this plastic waste actually gets recycled. Where does the rest go? Of course, the ocean. My name is Nadhifa Jama from Kenya Red Cross Mombasa, and this is how I'm tackling the problem of plastic waste in my community. I'm repurposing plastic waste, particularly tire waste, into sandals that can be used by anyone in my community. And I'm doing this with the help of young people in my community. Thank you. The process of designing the prototype begins by first collection of the tires from the dam sites in Likoni, which is my community. And I do this by the help of my friends who are young people who believe in the same idea of climate action and plastic waste management. After collection of the tires, we take it to a place where the outer layer gets removed or stripped away. The outer layer of the tire is the one that is suitable for the sole, for the sandals that we are making. We then wash the outer layer and go back to our workshop, where we use some tools, basic tools in craftsmanship, to start and produce the sandal. So the upper part of the sandal is basically made up of leather. This is a recommendation from our first product, because you want to make it soft on the upper part. Then the lower part of the sandal is made up of the tire waste, which is more durable compared to the normal sandal soles that we have in the market. Yeah, and they also make it look more beautiful. So we attach the upper part, which is leather, and the lower part using glue, and we need to hammer it up to make it strong and attach completely. Yeah. So after then, we leave it for some time for the shoe to completely attach itself. We take photos of it and post on our social media to attract customers. Today we're doing an official launch of our prototype or the product with some few changes and recommendations. We were able to make leather sandals, sandals made out of leather and tire waste as a sole. And today we invited guests to come and test out our shoes.
Ukiziangalia hizi viatu ziko rahisi kutembelea, si nzito, ziko poa. Halafu pia ukiangalia the material yenye imetengenezwa nayo, it is locally found and very strong.
You can come and have a look. It's affordable, and indeed, because of the type of shoe, it's durable than other shoes out there.
As you have seen, a few of our clients have actually loved the product as it is, and we are working to also implement some of their recommendations, one being that we should to make them more beautiful, particularly for the girls, is that we should add a layer of some beads on top here to make them more attractive to women and tourists, as well as for the men. I think there are very little recommendation for the men designs like this one. So for the men designs, the clients love them, the shoes the way they are, and we might not be doing any major changes. However, we will be looking forward to adding more products from plastic waste, particularly tire waste. We're thinking of introducing products such as furniture, like chairs and tables that are made out of tire waste, and glass probably, and some other items to make them more attractive. The impact of our product, of our innovation, is that we are going to see or witness, in a few months we're going to witness huge change in environmental pollution, particularly for the tire waste. And our oceans and our land are going to be free of plastic pollution, plastic waste, I mean. We believe that we start small, and with the time we will grow to be bigger a company and have more impact, work with more youth and encourage them to actually provide livelihood for the youth. And thank you.